Today in Wine History, in a letter from 1883, Giuseppe Del Puente of Fifth Avenue, New York, praises Dr. Angelo Mariani for his fine wine, Vin Mariani. Vin Mariani was made from Bordeaux wine treated with coca leaves.